While the Army has continued to develop new assault bridges, until recently, few advances were made in the design of tactical spans to be used after an area has been secured. Now, a unique floating bridge that rests directly on the water has been engineered. The aluminum units, which make up the ribbon bridge, are carried, launched, and later retrieved by a standard 5-ton truck modified to transport the bays and equipped with winch, boom, and rollers. The hinged sections are automatically unfolded by levers and tension cables. Two men can launch a unit, or bay, in about 1 minute. Each 10,000-pound bay is 22 feet long and over 26 feet wide, with a 13.5-foot roadway width. The bays are joined together with two steel pins located near the center line and locked with a special wrench. The Army decided the Skagit River in the state of Washington was as rough as any water barrier the bridge would have to face in combat. Here, 16 bays were assembled for initial engineering and service tests. The 365-foot span, built in about an hour, was able to support heavy military vehicles ranging beyond 60 tons in weight. This included such units as tank retrievers and M60 tanks traveling less than 100 feet apart. To meet military requirements, the ribbon bridge must be able to support 60 tons in currents up to 8 feet per second. The bays of the ribbon bridge can also be joined to form ferries. A 60-ton load can be carried by only 4 of the bays. Both bridge and ferry can be assembled at up to 20 feet per minute, 5 times faster than conventional tactical bridges of the same capacities. Testing has been completed, and the bridge has been recommended for type classification as Standard A.